everyone. My name is Shu Ru. I am 8 years old. My father's name is Ng Hok. My mother's name is Sok Ming. They are sitting over there. Please say hi to them. Hi. My story is the thirsty crow. One hot day, a thirsty crow flew all over the fields looking for water. For a long time, she couldn't find any. She felt very weak, almost giving up hope. Suddenly, she saw a water jar below her. She flew straight down to see if there's any water inside. Yes, she could see some water inside the jar. The crow tried to push her head into the jar. Sadly, she found that the neck of the jar was too narrow. Then she tried to push the jar down for the water to flow out. She found that the jar was too heavy. The crow thought hard for a while. Then looking around her, she saw some pebbles. She suddenly had a good idea. She started picking up the pebbles one by one, dropping it into the jar. As more and more pebbles filled the jar, the water level kept rising. Soon it was high enough for the crow to drink. Her plan had worked. If you try hard enough, you may soon find an answer to our problem. Thank you.
Follow me, tell me if you feel me. I think niggas is trying to kill me. Picturing pistols, spitting hollow points till they drill me. Keeping it real, and even if I do conceal my criminal thoughts, preoccupied with keeping still. See niggas as false, sitting in court.